Okay, say. Tell them who you are. That's how you stop. Stop. Well, you set up my camera. Stop. Say, tell them who you are.
Me.
My name is Christian.
And how old are you?
Four. And I'm my turn.
Four. Goodness, look at your nose. Dante, don't lean on that. Dante, tell them your name. No, tell them your name.
My name is Dante Foley Williams.
Okay, how old are you? How old are you? Not your birthday. How old are you? You're three. Don't pull that. That's hey.
For this?
No.
For this?
I'm going to put up all the money and open up a business. All right. We're just doing a test to see if this works. 50 partners. You keep. What's with that, boo? Hey, just felt like doing a video about something. My little cousin, what's your name?
Christian.
Is here with, who is this? What's your name?
Dante.
And we just chilling, having fun. Just wanted to do something besides hair.
Come here, what?
Talk to the camera. What you want to say to the camera?
The trailer. I wanted to say, I was going to go home in a minute, but I'm going to go to bed with them. So I'm spending the night with them, so we had to play a little while, but we still play.
Did you have fun? And tell them how old you are. Tell the camera how old
four.
You are. Four.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah, man.
That's how you leave that stuff alone. Boy. Hey, get in the stuff. Come here. Come around this way.
And
come here.
She has said something.
Come over this side.
This side.
That's hey. Come around this side so you can look at the camera so the camera can see you. Come here. Sit right here.
What's over there?
What? Come here.
That's.
So you gonna act like that? Get up here.
Every day. But we went to the store and they watched
it. Dante and Christian.
Yeah. Let me see. Hang around.
Okay, I'm gonna turn around a minute. Oh, and my hair, I'm just doing a protective style. Yeah. I guess I would show it.
And
don't laugh at, like, my edges. They looking rough. I didn't get to lay them down.
I want to
put no. Stop, boy.
Turn around.
Stop. Or put no Oars Edge control on it.
Yeah.
But this is my
they
hair.
Turn around.
Okay, y'all get down. Y'all get down. Because y'all in the way now. I said hold on, okay? Stand right down. Okay, and this is just protective style. I shampooed in deep. Why you push her? You could have hurt her face on there. That's it. Go to your room. Go to your room. You in timeout, buddy. Okay, and I did the twist, the flat twist or whatever, and just flat it all the way to the end. I'm probably going to tuck it under, but that's about it. Nothing spectacular. That's about it. Just shampooed and conditioned it. I didn't do a deep conditioner today. I just know it needed. I needed to wash that product out. And this Christian's still right here. What you want to say to the camera? What you trying to say?
I'm trying to flow it. I can't see it.
Okay. All right. That's about it. And I didn't go to work today because my son's school, at the school, they said it was a field day. Yeah. And they were like, sign a liability release form if he dies or something. And I was like, why would y'all want me to sign that? Like, okay, so he didn't go to school today because I wasn't feeling that. And he spent the day with me, just kicking it at the house. That's about it. Not spectacular. Oh, I got a call from a job today. So hopefully, you know, it flows with my schedule, you know, and everything. So,
But I got this key right here, but you know that?
What's your key go to?
The bike.
The bike?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord. All right. That's about it. All right. Peace.